Draven here, with some more System Shock this evening, for a little while. Hey, let's just get our game loaded up. See what we're doing. Oh, right. Oh, I shouldn't have stood in that. Which weapon have I got? Okay, that was a good start, wasn't it? Let me just load my game back. Which one was it? That one. I leave myself there. Oh, don't step on that. Oh, it's out of power. Oh, that's nasty. I have to go and heal myself. Why did I leave myself there? And where are we? Oh, did I just use an explosive? Oh. No, M grenade, gas grenade, what's that? It's EMP. I don't have any normal grenades, okay. Okay. Scare. Wait, where are we? Get a proper map up. Yeah, but it's maintenance. Is that where we were? No, I think we went up in this corridor. Have we explored all of this? There's some locked doors over here or something, isn't there? I wonder if I go back there and explore a bit more. I think that's the one we went up. An elevator there. Okay, let's head out here. A or B. Can we go in there? Requires less than 45% security. Okay, so we need to lower security a bit more. Is that here? Anything? Just up the game volume a bit. It's a bit quiet. So we need to find more cameras then. That's just for the lift. Right, what's up here? No, right, I haven't been up here. What's this? What's that again? F. Okay, so he's hidden away stuff. Let me take these. I already have a target identifier, which I keep forgetting to use. So, is that that thing? Hey, James, how are you today? Mopper. Activated. All activated. Hey, multi-dark. Where is everybody? Let me get my pistol out, I think. Yeah, so we need to go this way somewhere. Can we go down there? Where does this go? Signing off. let's just scrap. It's got another shotgun though. There's no armor in it. So we shall just drop that. Oops. Right, let's try and... That's the elevator I came up in. So I've got that one. I think that's the one I was using. I wonder where that one goes. Storage, that's where we were. That's beta maintenance. That's what he was talking about, where he'd stored things. Let's try and get over there. So it's up this way. Beta maintenance. It's probably locked.
No maintenance necessary.
What did he say about it? Storage list. Yeah, here we go. I stuck it all in the storage room and beta maintenance area to be safe. Tell the inventory people to label stuff correctly. Okay. So how do we get in there? Oh, we could do it using that. How is everybody today? I got any I could heal up. I've got heaps of these. We came in and emptied this place. Couldn't do anything with these, I don't think. Required for proper subsystem relay operation. Okay. What's that? Okay. Is that an update? That's an update. Version 2. Okay. So there's nothing else here. We can't get in there yet. Well, that's just for that door, isn't it? Looks like there's... Oh, I haven't been in here. Okay, we've got a ladder. Right. What's that? Small flechette round box. Which bullets am I using just now? Standard. Going to be something right here. No. Can I save here? Yeah. Just creep around a little bit. There's bound to be something here. There's like beds there. Look. What's that? Whiskey glass. Let's just vaporize. More beds. How do I activate this thing? What's this? Head mounted visor, energy shield, sensor, and that uses up energy, but. Which key did I use to set up for that? You had to step away. Yeah, the game's going well. I haven't played it for a few weeks, so I'm just getting back into it again. I think I set these up, didn't I? Can I really read that? Must be 5. Sensor range is 2, okay. Switch that back off again. So, 1 is the torch, yep. 3 is my shield. Maybe I should write down what I've set them up as. Oops. Are you doing fine today, multi-dark? Are you doing fine today? I'm just writing down what I've set these up as. Shield. Enviro pack. Don't think I've got that, have I? ID. Bioscan. Turbo boots. And a nav unit. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. We're going down here. Looks like we're jumping. That just takes us back though into the main corridor. We've been there. So did we miss anything here though? Doesn't look as though we did. I'm just going to check. Can I go in there? No. Well, that looked a bit suspicious, that bit up there. I guess not. Right, so how do I get in here?
Door locked. No maintenance necessary.
Right, where are we gonna go? There's a couple of locked doors. I guess we're just gonna go have to go back to this elevator. I've been down there. Hey, Lisa. How are you? Okay, we've got some gas grenades. We'll take that for scrap. How's Machinica Museum going?
Don't tell him I said that, Aaron.
Great time to fight the corruptor.
Don't say a thing.
Need to keep an eye open for these ladders everywhere. Been in all these, haven't I? It's a lot of fun. Oh, we've got a recycling unit. Not that I've got much to put in. No return value. I need more than that, do I? 10 for 1 credit, okay. Yeah, you're welcome. Okay, we've been everywhere there. Right, this is the big lift that... Oh, I hit the load by accident. It's so stupid. Hold on. Where's my last save? No, it's not that one. It's that one. Wait, oh, let me just get back where I was. need to play that as well. You're just getting back to it today, but you want to pop in a while. I have having some lunch. No worries. I hope it goes well later. I'm just getting a bit lost in here. Let me just get back to where I was. Where's the big... Here it is. Wait. F5 to save. Let me just save. There we go. Right, we're going back to storage, which is where we were. Where I'd saved it by accident when we were getting attacked. By a lot of things. Oh, there's a camera. Oops. Oh, right, that's that thing. Did I get it? I got it. Standard, that's standard there, yep. Can I shut this just now? Yeah, right, we'll open that later. Let's have a look, see if there's anything hiding down here. Okay, we've got a service shaft. We've got two routes we can go. Right. There's a lot of over here. Okay, I've got another door here that we can go through. Ah, right, okay, I see where I'm at. I've just gone around in a circle. Right, we'll keep both these doors shut just now and we shall investigate this area. Yeah, that's just the same as what I've got, isn't it? Yeah. Did we have 10? No, 7. Why is there a cubby hole here? That. You have to lurk and finish getting ready. Hope this game goes well. Okay, Lisa, no worries. I hope your stream goes well as well. You take care. Thanks for dropping in past. Same to you. Oh, there's another flyer thing. Look, you see it. I didn't get it in that one. Got it that time. I heard another camera. But yeah. I'm just gonna up my volume because it's quite low. Well, it's up at max anyway. Ha! Okay, force field. Can I put the force field off? I can't. There's something. Obviously, something happened here. We've got a door here we probably can't open. Door is mainly a little locked. Check up there. Storage 4. How do I get in there? What if I got a mail message? Pretty sure I've read all these. Yeah. Right, so we can't get in there just now. Yeah, there's quite a big section to. So what's this one do? Who's the lights on? What sort of place is this? Oh, it's the med bay. Bro. Right, I need to wait until he's, I don't know what that does. Is it showing anything on the map? No. Was he earlier? No, he's not. He's not here. What's up? ID is 5. I don't know if I got him there or not. Ah, right, okay. Hey, Tazarm. How are you? Oh, I shot him in the winner.
Um.
I've got my nav thing on. What's that? Oh, that's just for that. Nothing. Okay, I can buy med packs. I don't need them. Not much left of that. Syringe. Some more junk. Stethoscope. Ah. I need to there. Oh, that's just for calling that. How do I activate that? That's my spare weapons and things. I could put... I can't put that away. I've got spare batteries as well. Is this what... There. Okay, we can resurrect here now. That's just for the lights. Okay. Let's go down this one. Whoa, what's that? We'll try the shotgun. I could gas it, I guess. Okay, we got him. I don't think the gassing did much of it. Hey, I got a frag grenade now, so that's fine. Storage 9. Oh, right, we've got a code. I need to find a code for here. I don't know what the code is. Storage Bay 9. I don't think we've got other code for there. Oops. Right, so I need to find a code for here. This is storage 9. Right. Maybe I will put a note on the map to remind myself. I have to find the code for that and then come back. Let's take all that.
Octobots on the flight radar can move it all by hand instead.
I was hoping he was going to give us the code. But no. Right, we came from that way, didn't we? We've been in there. We've been down this way. We haven't been all the way down here. I don't think. Ah, wrong key. Where'd it go? Was he? It was down there.
I wanted to kill them.
Where is it? Oh, there he goes. Ow. Oh, I'm out of power. Boo.
Let him go with best.
I don't know if that's good armor for that.
Mother's will.
Okay. I need to heal up. 9. That was nasty. Oh. Mr. Whiskers. Is that his cat?
If only I could see him one last time.
A spark. Right, we've got a maintenance bay there. Ooh, turbo motion boots. It uses energy up there. Okay, that's them there. I gotta switch them off just now. It's still moving. Right, through here. That doesn't look good. I should maybe save before I go in there. Is this not just back where I've been? Yeah, I was here and I went that way. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. seriously need some health. Right, so if we explored the whole of this bit, there's a few doors we can't get through. Can't heal up there. Right, let's go through. No. Oh, there was one here as well. I didn't see him. No, at least we're res on this floor now. So. There wasn't a. There's not an energy thing here so far. We are going to swap our bullets in our gun. Where's our. This one. Let's go for Teflon. Yeah, we're gonna head for that big ready one. Lachette rounds. What if they're better for those? Okay, we can go out this door. We go this way instead. Manually locked. That's from the nut big door. Okay, we've got two storage areas. There's somebody in here. Hey, Elmancer. How are you? Hope you're fine this evening.
It's right there.
We don't need to. Is it tea for. Yeah. Go back to normal bullets. Oh, there he goes up there, look. Whoa. Oh, and a robot thingy. A flying thing. Where is everybody? Doing very well, thanks. Yeah, I'm doing fine. I just thought I'd play some of this evening. Right, what's that do? What? Not sure what that did. Oh, that puts the lights off. So that's probably good. No, I shouldn't be here, really. Whether there's anything in here. This one looks a bit quieter. Let's go in here. Shotgun, is it? just check if it's got any boot ammo in it. It has. Let me empty the ammo. So the code ends in 8, and that's maybe for that storage room 9 that we found. What's that? Magnetic pulse. Okay, so I can't go through here until I've got 0%, until I get rid of all the security. Okay, we're gonna have to go here. I might have to use a battery up. There. There's probably no point using that, is there? Save. Ah, he's coming back. Wait, what armor have I got on here? I've got my Teflon bullets, right. Did I get him, or has he just moved off? Oh, what's that robot thing again? Where is it? Ah! No, it squirted its crap at me again. It's acid. I think we've got the big dude, though. No, we haven't. Oh, there's two of them. I could put my shield on. Wait. Shield, okay. There's still two of them, is it? Is that one? One there? Yeah, I got that one. Oops, I have bullets. Ah. We'll go back and get him. was that again up here? Well, these things are horrible. And I'm dead again. Don't know if I got it or not. No, I didn't. That's spread so far. Oh, I'm dead again. I didn't get as much energy back that time, did I? I've got no... Oh, I do. What bullets are they? Dragon's Breath. I think I'd rather have the flechette, if I've got. I wouldn't mind getting my loot. Where did that one go? At least they drop plate ammo. Well, sometimes. Wait. Which door? We're through here, aren't we? This one. Still one of those things, wait. Yeah, there's a camera there. Right, yeah. I think I'm going to try and get up on top there if I can, somehow. I think I'll have to have my shotgun. That looks like poisonous radiation stuff. Yep, radiation poisoning. Oh, that's not going up. I thought that would go up. Oh no, it's pointing down. How do I get up there then? Hey, Vincenti. How are you? Still got radiation poisoning. What's the point of this place? How do I get up there? To say hi before your sleepy times. It's pretty big. I haven't played it for a couple of weeks, so. But it's very good. I wonder how I get up there. How do I need to reverse that flow, I think. How do I do that? Oh, I know how. I know how. There. There we go. Right, I need to heal up though. I can detox. I'm not that badly toxed though. I'm gonna just use a heal pot. Right. Oh. So how do I get over there? Can I get over there? Okay, we've got a health pack back. Oh, we can go this way. I should probably save that. Yeah, I'm not sure how many floors there is, Vincente. Well, in fact, there's all the floors. Look, we've only done these, but we haven't gotten into a lot of the places still on maintenance or storage, and there's still all these other floors to go on the station, so it's pretty big. I think I am going to have to... do that. Oh, and that's another one there. That one's probably still going to come alive. He still looks as though he's... yep. Where is he? No! Oh, he's there! Oh, well, that didn't do, that was a gas one, that was the wrong bomb. Is he down or is he not down? But he's definitely down now. Don't need that. What's this? A scanner gun? No. No, you can. There is some cyberspace stuff for getting into some. Some opening up some locked doors and things like that, and shutting down some security. It'd be nice if you could hack them though as well. Looks like microwaves.
Table. I stashed an old prototype Enviro pack in, along with some plastic. Code to storage room 9 is 8. My log recorder is damaged, so I hope you get this.
So it starts with an 8 and it ends with an 8. Can I play that again? It's 8 something 8, so we can easily work out that then. Okay, we've got a battery, we've got some scrap. Do I want to go through here? Yeah, I could go back and try and find that suit, couldn't I? As long as there's no more flying things appearing here. Well, how do I get down from here? So there's no button to change the direction of the. Ow. Could really do with going down to mid. There's another one of them already. Could go that way. Wonder what's through here. Get all the map uncovered as we go. Oh, there was another one of these doors elsewhere. Okay, that just opened up something. That. What did that do? Where's that? How do I get in there? Can I switch that off? I need that open, but how do I switch that bits off? Or can I just run through them? I There must be another button that does them. It's been a chill day with some good home food. Yeah, it's been okay today. It's not been too busy at work, so. Schools are back next week, so it'll be busier next week. But otherwise, it was okay. Right, how do I get through here? Oh, right, I'm up higher here. Did I do something up here? Ow. I need over to there, really. I need to get these shut down. But this one doesn't work anymore. Oh, it does. No? Already activated. Right, so I can't do that just now. Might have to come back to that bit. Presume my... Oh! Could I run with my boots on? Yeah. Oh, hold on, that's them on just now. So what's that one? What's that? Where can you get one? Easy enough. Where's my page gone? There. I think that's it then. Yeah. There we go. I haven't been on there for a while. But I don't know how to get in there. I'm going to have to leave that for just now, I think. Unless you can, I put that away? I can't. See, I just definitely can't run into there. So I don't know how I get in there. I'm going to go open this door up and see what's behind here. Oh, my door didn't close. Right, where does this go? I can set one up so it doesn't have that. I can easily do that, James. I'll let you know once I've done that. Okay, dokes. Presume that's the same way. Oh. Okay. Why have we got a platform there? Looks like a lift. What's that do? Micro Pocket Dimension version 1. What on earth's that? Has additional inventory space. Oh, cool. He's showing it off, he's wearing it. Oh look, we've got more space at the bottom. Finally. I was really getting low on space here. Let me just move. Well, that's it, is it? I can't put it down there, okay. Well, it's better than nothing. Right. Is that? Oh, I've got a pistol there. I've got two different pistols, okay. Oh, they might be better. Right. Can I not go over here? Okay, so it was definitely worth coming up this bit. Oh, what's that? Right, that's where we came up. I want to jump over to here. I feel like there's something big's gonna... Oh, it's a cleaning robot. Oh, he got stuck under the thing. Where do I get that? I got it. Was there something here I could press? There is. Oh. That's junk. That's junk. So he was just hiding in here, was he? Okay. I'm just waiting for something big to appear. All these doors are going to open up, aren't they? Oh, right. What's all this? Fruit juice. How are you today? And thank you very much for the follow earlier. Very much appreciated. No more loot. Right, so I've got three buttons here and I've got three over there. You found my YouTube and I want to catch a stream. Yeah. Thank you again. So we've got two on at this side. If I've got two on both sides. Oh well, that one's broken. Oh, that lowered that. Aha. I didn't need that because I did manage to get the loot there. Already. And that goes right up to the top. Do the same at this side. Right, I wonder if there's loot in there. There's nothing in this one, but there might be in there. I need to go back up to the top. Okay, that's the down one. This is the up one. Where's that? Was that over here? Yeah. Ah, look, there is. There's a battery. Okay, I guess we've explored the whole of that bit. We could do with healing up. I'm going to use up one of these. Right, I might have the code for here, so we're going to try and head back up and round to there. So I don't know how to get through here though. I want to get up to this bit. I can't get past these. I need somehow to deactivate these. Okay, through here. There's another one of those flying things. Where was that? Over there. So annoying, those things. Oh, there's heaps of them, look. I haven't been in here. Copy the force field buckle. Oh, there's a big dude. No wonder there's a force field there. Alright, we don't have any EMP grenades. We do have our spark beam. We could try and take it out. I really want to go back and try and... get back to that. Where's the other one? There. Put them over here so I can at least get their loot. Right, I'm trying to go. I can't go in there. I'm trying to get back into this bit. So down here maybe. Wasn't this was a dead end. So where was it again? Is it further up? There's another one there. How did I get over there? Whoa. Whoa, where did he come from? Have we not been in here before? This is the toilet, look. Hiding in the toilet. Get some health on the go. Right, so we haven't been in this bit. But I really want to get back over to here, to this locker. How did I get to there? Hmm. There's lots of bot things here and things that come flying at you and blow up. Standard ammo. Let's put some Teflon bullets in. It is. Oh, I'm not doing much against them, am I? I don't... Look how many of them there is. I don't really want to go down there. Okay, so that's the elevator. I don't manage to damage these at all. That's just a waste of bullets, isn't it? Try this. Okay, that killed that one. Oh, I'm out. No. There's too many of these things. Crate over there. You like the original, yeah. It's definitely spookier, this one. Look how many of these things there is. Ow. Oops, I'm dead as well. I'll have to go and get more energy again first. Probably need my shield up as well. It's just, it uses up so much energy. Oh, this is me in here. Well done. I forgot that it was here. It's at the med bay. Right, we have a code. Somewhere. Where is that door? It's along and down, right. This one. So it's 8 something 8. Well, we hope it is. Oh, it requires less than 20% security, so I can't do it anyway. Okay. Right, forget that idea. Okay. The energy things are way down there. I guess we go and try and do this thing. Right, this is where we got ambushed. Oh, we've got something big. Oh, we've got a big big thing there as well. Oh, we've got two big things. Okay, never mind. We'll hide in the toilet. Will it go away? We need to get over there, the storage room, security. What do they go in? Osmium. They're not going to go away, are they? Oh, I flushed the toilet. Can't get through that door. What was blocking it again? This one away over here. Oh, that was a dead. We need 0% security, okay. And this takes you all the way down to there. And we've done all everything down there. It does take us down to the charging thing, we should maybe go do that. That took us into that big area, which we've done, and we don't know how to get up there. Oh, can I move over here? No, I can't. Aha. What did that switch? Did something over there, look. Ah, wait, I can go up there now. Okay. Oops. Well, we've got more health than we had. Right, let's just get back there again. Close again. Right, so, what did I do wrong here? I need to over to there. Did that do? Oh, that puts you down again. I need to flip that switch. Trying to get to that platform there, aren't I? Here. I'm not quite sure what that one's doing. Right, we've got another button there and another button there. How do we get that? Oh, right, that's now going up to there. Right, that opened something. It opened that. I Yeah. Okay, I've pressed all the buttons. Ah, that's now. I can get in there now. Just to watch I don't hurt myself. No. What am I gonna do here? Yep. Yeah, I need to flip one of these. Oh, hi, Luna. What? Ah, you pressed the button. I'm gonna hurt myself again here. Yeah, I see you. You want some treats? Okay. Right, I need to get back down here. I don't want to change anything down there. I just switch that one off. Can't. I'm just gonna have to try and jump over to there, aren't I? I'm gonna have to heal myself up. Why don't I use up one of these? Just fall there, thank you. Save that. Because there's something here. I can heave it. Oh, I can't. That's the same as what I've got, isn't it? Yeah. Where's the camera? So there's plastic and storage one. Hey, Scotch Goth. How are you this evening? Wait, there was definitely a camera. I need to pick up all this stuff. Oh, a plasma core. That's new. What's that for? Fine. Yeah, I'm okay. But I definitely heard a camera. What was that? Ooh. We got a new gun. A scorpion. That looks quite not smart, doesn't it? I'm gonna put that there instead. Right, I'm gonna have to put these out of the way, I think. Oh, Right, I definitely heard a camera, so where's the camera? There he goes, look. Well, he didn't last long. Where's the camera? Been here before. But we couldn't open up, we can open it now. Okay. Which storage room is that? Is that 7? Yeah, 6 and 7. We still haven't found an elevator. The Baron. Suppose we could head to this bit, couldn't we? How do we get to there? That's used a lot of my energy up. And I think there was 2 of them. Can we get up on here? What's that? Osmium rounds, okay. That's the better pistol. Got this one here. Damage 65, damage 20. That does a lot more damage. I might start using that one for just now. Okay, we haven't been in any of these places. That didn't sound good. Oh, there's definitely something moving over there, look. Ah, they spotted me. We can't get over here though. What's this far? Whoa, okay. Oh, that didn't sound good. No, we're not going that way. I I see one over there. Searching. Right, I got one of them. Where's the other guy that's saying searching? Oh, right, they're down below. That's where I was just now. Right. Oh, I can't put that on. Why not? How do I get over there? That was quite good bullets, wasn't it, though? There's one. Oh, that's really good bullets. I can shoot them in the head, they're dead in a single hit. There must be something down there, maybe, that lets me activate this bridge. I don't really want to jump down. I think that's them all. There was the big robots though, wasn't it, that came out? Ah. Ow. I will kill what I find. Right, that was sneaky. Where is he? There. Got ya. Right, we've still got the robots though, haven't we? There, look. Don't know if I can just avoid him when I'm down there. I could use a battery up. I've not got batteries? I have. Let's go down again and see how we get on. What's that thing? Which way is he facing? Oops. Okay, it's a loadable. Okay, second. Oh, I can hack him. He's idle. So I can't hack the robots. But he's now going back to idle, look. Don't know how long he's going to stay there for. What's this? Oh, the bridge is on, up above. Can I just do a quick save? Oh, we'll see if I can get any loot here. Left opt to hack. Hacking. Do I need to hold it down? I do. Scrambling. Oh no, he's investigating. I don't want that. Idle. Leave it on idle. Hi. You want out, do you? Let me just go let Luna out. I will have a quick bio break at the same time. I will be right back. Hey, back again. See, my cut cam's not working. Don't know why. Okay. Was it that side or that side? Right, so that we can hack the bots, so that's quite good. How long they stay hacked for us? Something else. Right, let's head back up to the bridge. We've got the assault rifle. It's damaged. Can I take it? No, because I don't have space. That's okay. I presume that puts that off. Alright, mod kit. Oh, what's this? SK27. Okay, that's that. So we can mod that, can we? Let me save this before we mod it. I guess we don't want it modded. Nothing happened. Can't find room. I could have to drop something temporarily. Instant. Wait, so we use that. Okay. Okay, so it's been modded. I need to pick that back up again. Ah, got some frag grenades again. I'm really getting low in space. Let me put them up there. Okay, so we can go down. I hope it's not. It's like just going to be into that corner where the robot is. And he's gonna get mad. And kill us in a winner. So I don't think we should go down there. Oh, hold on. Can I... Okay. We shall leave you alone. Right. So we need to go back this other way. That's it. No, not enough. No loot. Okay, we've got there's something over there. Shodan terminal. What's that over there? Oh, there's mines. I need to get them blown up. Let's just use equip that. Broken. Okay. How do we get up there? Or can we? Oh, we could. Could we go at top speed across to there with our turbo boots on? No. Oh. Okay, that's from down there. How do we get down there? Okay. Our turbo boots don't have much power, but I could use a battery, I guess. I've got plenty of batteries. Did I switch them on again? 7. No, not on. Let's go. Try that again. We need to go at an angle, don't we? Over there. Got. That didn't go very well, did it? Yeah, we're probably going to need the shotgun. We're going to need that, actually. And I might have to go and charge up. Oh, have I still got my boots on? I do. Right, where is the... Where's that? It's up this way. Need to get back up to there. Here we go. Maybe use a punch. Two of them. Fuck them. I'm just gonna reload that. I don't. Is it that one? Can I not hack them from... I can't hack them from up here, can I? See if I take my time here. No, because I wouldn't get back up again, would I? You can't fire it straight away, that gun, so. And that's my energy out. I just want to use my. That one. Knock out the camera. Nothing else in here? Nope. Already got that. We've got some steps up here. That's just to do that. So it was probably just to get this camera. Oh, where did you come from? Okay, not much health. Or power. Oh, have I still got my boots on? I do. We still need into this bit, but we're going to need more power and things. Let's go back. I want to try and get back up to here. If I can get to the recycling thing at the same time. Not functioning. We were up here already, weren't we? Yeah. Right, this is the place where all the little dudes. And there's still. Yeah, there's still one of them on the go. Can I hack them? There. Nothing. 1 hour until your PUA leak starts. So why didn't that work? There's three of them. Oh, I'm trapped up here. This was a stupid place to come. Yeah, I'm doing stream the usual time tomorrow. You'll be awake as you will not be sleeping. Yeah, I will be here. I think I should just go down and hope for the best. Scrambling, investigating, that didn't work. Idle. I want to do these things. Oh, that did that platform. Maybe I need them up there though. Ah, what was that? Where? Six, hopper six. But I need to go down there and raise all these platforms, don't I? Can I not do it while they're hostile? No. Okay. Never mind. I don't like this room. So that's now idle. There's the other guy up there, look. There's cameras there. Mm-hmm. suppose I could use this new thing, new weapon. Plasma core. I need a plasma rifle for that, which I don't have. Investigating idle. He went down there. Now he's hostile again. Look, I need to get rid of one of them at least. Oh, wrong weapon. Don't have a weapon out. Well, that's one down. Need my gun to cool down again. There we go. They could at least drop some loot. Yeah. Wait, there's still one over there, look. Did I get him? I got him. With one bullet to spare. Right, I've got them all that I know of. That's quite a good weapon, that. Probably don't have... Oh, I do have more weapon. Bullets. Okay, let me save that under a different save. That idol. Right, there's still a bot somewhere. I need to destroy his car. There he goes, look. Where is he? Whoops. Right, I want to get rid of this armor. Can buy these if I need to. Oh, did I mean to do that? I wouldn't have minded the other one as well. Okay. Okay, what was the point of coming in here?
I'll die with my boots on.
How do I get down there then? How do I get that? Can I not get that platform back down? That's a long way to jump. Do you think I can jump over there? Don't have much power left in my boots. See, there's nothing in here, look. Is that camera destroyed or is it there? Oh, my boots must still be on. I guess I'm going to have to go down there, or try and jump over to there. No, dead. My health pack. Right, I need over to there, don't I really? Ooh, lots of buttons.
I don't know why these damn CPUs keep spewing out random numbers from the system's authorization memory. This is a security risk. I'm going to access the source code to... What the hell is...
Right, what do we do with these? We also need to make like a path all the way up, don't we, or something. We didn't raise this one. Oh, still got my boots on. Right, don't step on there that time. Although I do want that chest. Maybe. That put that bridge on. Okay, we've got bridges sort of working. I even said sort of working, didn't I? Okay. Let's head back there once we get some energy. Just rest a wee bit so we can actually run. Okay. So we have to time this up a bit better on the bridges. This plastic. Right. Put that away. We have got mag pulse cartridges. We've got these things. Lots of bullets. Plastic for blowing up something. Oh, they don't stack much, do they? We've only got one space left. We need to get this lot handed in as well. Storage 4 is now open. Right, that's probably a good place for me to actually stop. Or we'll maybe make our way down to door 4. So I know. So where's that door 4? Where was stores door 4? I wouldn't mind going to here, to the recycling bit, if I can figure out how to get there. Let's try and get back without hurting ourselves. Save that. We can't open that, can we? Not functional. Wait, where is that? It's just behind here. Somewhere. Oh, right, here's level 4. What's level 4? There's the recycling. Right. It's freed up a wee bit of space, not much. Right, where would storage bay door 4 be? There's a few doors all over the place, but... Oh, there it goes. Oh, something big in there. Ah, there's a robot up there, and there's probably one over there as well. Yep. Okay. And we've got this big bit as well. With a big bot that I could probably hack. There, scrambled him. Whoa! Okay. Yeah, right. I will stop there for tonight. We did manage to get quite a lot done there. So it was good. Right. I shall be back tomorrow morning. We're going to be back with our... Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition on the Switch for the rest of the weekend. See how much further we can get in that. We only started that last weekend. This is my first playthrough, so it is good fun and been enjoying it. So let me see if I can find somebody quickly to raid onto. Oh, I know who we're raiding onto. We're raiding onto Mitchell. It's playing Star Wars. Knights of the Old Republic. So we shall raid over to there. There's my raid misters. So thank you all for being here. Thank you for the support. See, I shall be back tomorrow morning, but 6:30. But I will roll my credits briefly and then I will raid on over. So until next time, y'all take care, be safe, and I shall say bye for now.